I started out with martial arts more in, you know, Bruce Lee was a very influential martial artist at that time. But I had the opportunity to meet Master Lori Miller Shadow when he first came to New York City. And in that moment, when they played the Octobagi,